हेलो पीपल, हाय, दिस इज श्रुति एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच फॉर शोइंग सच लव एंड सच ग्रेट रिस्पॉन्स ऑन माय फर्स्ट वीडियो. इट वाज ओवरवेलमिंग एंड ऑल्सो आई वांट टू थैंक यू फॉर ऑल द सपोर्ट, ऑल द लव यू गाइज हैव गिवन मी इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. आई होप यू कीप अप्रिशिएटिंग एंड कीप सपोर्टिंग जस्ट लाइक दैट. सो आफ्टर दैट आई डिड अ पोल ऑन इंस्टाग्राम विच सेज इफ यू वॉन्टेड टू सी अ perfect base look or if you wanted to see a natural makeup. So with natural makeup what I meant was, you know, there will be a lot of products but still your makeup will look flawless under a budget. So under a budget means every product in this entire makeup video is going to be under 600 rupees. So it's very difficult to, you know, choose products which are cheap because makeup doesn't exactly come in a very good quantity and a quality when you are doing under budget. But today I have curated the entire thing and brought to you a simple natural makeup routine which will help you guide through the days where you are late for office or you are too late for your college. Okay, so I've already moisturized my skin, that I already explained in my first video that prepping for me is very important. So today I am skipping the primer part because I am straight going in with my BB cream which I have from Garnier. Just taking a little on my hand here and going straight in. So like I was saying, I am doing a lot of polls on Instagram where you guys actually are active and you guys tell me like what you want to see in the next video, and I will always try to bring you your favorite video. So as soon as I upload the coming Sunday's video, I'll be doing a poll again because I want to create content which you guys want to see, not just like that. So now I'm done with my BB cream. Now I'm going in with my concealer. Concealer is important even if you're doing natural makeup. And today I'm using LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Pure Beige. It'll give you that highlighting look also and hide all your dark circles. I am going in with the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer. So now that my base is done, I'm going to set it with my powder because I don't want my makeup to transfer. I'm taking this sugar setting powder. Next, I am going in with my Fit Me blush. So, I want to show that flush look. I don't want that flush look. So, done with the blush. Now, I am going in with the Wet n Wild highlighting powder. Next, I am going in with the L18. The shade name is Nude Fix and it looks something like this. Just going to apply it. Done with this. Now, lastly, I am going to do my lashes. That's the end of it. I'm not going to do my eyes or anything of that sort. The Colossal Volume Express from Maybelline. As I have said, this is a college look and a office look, I would not do my eyes or anything of that sort. I'll make it look more natural, because already when you go out, you are going to shine and you're going to give out that flushed look that you get by using blush. And everything that I used was under 600 rupees. So hey guys, that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed this. If you really like this video, give this video a thumbs up, and also don't subscribe to forget. Subscribe to my channel if you are new here or if you haven't subscribed yet, because I have some very fun videos planned for you guys here on my channel. And also, if you don't want to miss any notifications from me or when I'm uploading a video, you should just press that bell icon down below. Also, I have planned a lot of videos, but I still do a lot of polls on Instagram to know what you guys want to see. So for that, you need to follow me on Instagram, which is linked here or here, and also in the description box. So I'll put all the products in the description box so that you guys can take a look at them. If you're a beginner, these products are amazing and also under a budget, so you can practice a lot with these products. I hope you enjoyed. That is all for today. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.